To change the batteries in the 7856V, start by removing the screw on the back. Then use your fingernail or another flat object to pry the backing off. Remove the board from the case and take out the batteries. This remote takes two CR2016 batteries. To replace the batteries, just put them in reverse order and reassemble the case.